butter on top of a mashed potato filled paratha, accompanied by a cup of delicious masala chai. Isn't it the perfect breakfast one can ever think of? Would you like to wake up at 5 in the morning and start your driving at 6 just to have a butter-loaded paratha breakfast? If yes, then watch this video till the end. You would get to know about one of the best places to have delicious parathas. One evening, we three friends made up a sudden plan to visit one of the most loved paratha destinations near Delhi NCR. An early morning long drive across Delhi roads is a bliss. The roads remain almost empty and you can actually enjoy the flowering bougainvilleas blooming along the roadsides. As the time moves on, the traffic begins to thicken. Do you see the board above? We crossed Karnal. Any guess where we are headed to on a Sunday morning? Yes, that's Amrik Sukhdev Dhaba, and we travelled around 80 kilometers from Gurgaon to Murthal for our paratha breakfast on a beautiful Sunday. Murthal is a small village on the Delhi-Ambala National Highway, and the dhabas appear on the left side as you travel from Delhi towards Punjab. This huge hotel is a dhaba, or should I say this was a dhaba once upon a time. The other hotels you see around were also typical dhabas once upon a time. The dhabas were started in around 1948 to cater to the truck drivers who travelled along this road, and Amrik Sukhdev Dhaba started in 1956. You can see by the number of cars and the expensive cars parked around that too at 8 a.m. in the morning that this dhaba is really very popular. As a precautionary measure during the COVID pandemic, all the customers had to go through temperature checks and hand sanitizations. The tables were located at good distances from one another to ensure social distancing. Now let me introduce ourselves. This is Shanti. This is Reema. And this is me, Ria. Inside the dhaba, there was the usual hustle and bustle associated with the dhaba, but was combined with restaurant-like features. The menu included traditional parathas as well as pizzas and pastas. We ordered four aloo parathas, aloo pyaz parathas and paneer parathas, and yes, masala chai. The parathas were served with huge loads of white butter, and if this much of butter is not enough for you, you can of course ask for some more. The lime pickle accompanying the parathas was really delicious, and so was the masala chai. There were shops in the dhaba campus selling clothes and toys and souvenirs. So, while eating your parathas, if you suddenly remember that you need to buy a dress, you can definitely do so on your paratha trip. The dhaba is open for 24 hours and so you can choose to come whenever you want to. And yes, the restaurants or dhabas in Muthal serve pure vegetarian foods. Muthal is a perfect one-day weekend trip from Delhi NCR. Do visit this place for an awesome paratha experience. Hope you enjoyed this video. Thanks for watching. Bye-bye.